everyone, what's up? This is Patrick from Guy in the Cube, and Colin from Examples just keeps blowing my mind. In this video, I'm going to show you the latest thing that I found out. Stay tuned. If you find this for the very first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date from all the videos from both Adam and this guy. Okay, Colin from Examples. Every time I use it, my mind is just like blown, because I'm like, I can't believe it's this smart. And in this video, I have to show you something. I'm going to be honest with you. I was trying to think of how to do something, so I called Alex Powers up, Mr. Power Query himself. And I was like, Alex, I need you. Wait. You guys know I like to do enough of all this talking. Let's do what? Let's head over to my laptop. I was analyzing some data and I'm preparing for another video. And you guys will see what I use this for in an upcoming video. But take a look at this text right here. So this is some data that came from the gateway logs. And what I wanted to do was I wanted to grab this particular section of the data. And you can see it's a pattern. So if I go to the next query, it is equal and comma. And then if I go here, I wanted to grab this part because this let me know that there's some incremental refreshes going on. When I call Alex, I was all prepared for him to write some M for me. And actually, I talked to Adam about this. And I said, Adam, what would you do? I said, look at this. What would you do? And he was like, he's getting ready to write some complicated M. And Alex said something so simple. He was like, why don't you just try Colin from Examples? I'm like, it's not going to work. He's like, try it. Just humor me. So let me show you what happened. So what I did was I selected this column, did a quick right click, and I said, add column from Examples. That's all. And I went over to the column and I typed dim product subcategory, exactly how I seen it. And I pressed enter and look what it did. So let's call this table name and now click okay. And it actually did exactly what I wanted it to do. It grabbed the table name for each one and also the range for each one of the rows. Are you kidding me? It is that smart. Then I got to thinking. I was like, wait a minute. What's going on under the covers? Let's see what this is doing. I know there's a lot of steps here, but I went over to that step and it said text dot between delimiters. I was like, okay, well, that makes sense. But it was smart enough to find some things out. And what I noticed was there's a little gear right here. So I clicked that gear and that gear was an indication that there is a graphical user interface to do this text between delimiter. I never used it before, but you can see how smart it is. It says start, look for a comma, from the start of the input, 5 towards the end. Just did some magical stuff. And I was like, this is amazing. So I went on a mission to find this graphical user interface for text between delimiters. So I went here and I didn't find it. And I went to add columns and I landed on this item for extract. So I clicked extract and there it goes, text between delimiters. And if you click on the advanced options, you can see everything that it did right here. And you just fill these out, but there's no need to fill them out because column from Examples did all of this for me. Okay, so I'm gonna ask you a question. How many of you have used this before? How many of you would think that column Examples is that powerful? How many of you would have written your own code to iterate through this? Well, I was about to, but thanks to Alex Powers, I didn't have to. All right, what do you guys think? Have you used this before? Do you tinker with column from Examples? Well, I tell you what, from now on, that's the first thing I'm gonna do whenever I run into a Power Query challenge. But if you have any questions, if you have any comments, you know what to do. Post them in the comments below. If you're first time visiting the Guy in the Cube channel, hit that subscribe button. If you like my video, come here. Big thumbs up. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Boo, 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 boo.